Hey guys, I'm Unique Alien, and welcome back to Ark Survival. Last time, we got done a few things. Got done the exploring I wanted to do. But today, I want to do a lot more exploring. Oh hey, it's back. Maybe it spawned in a different spot nearby, or maybe that's the same one, it just came back. But that ain't the way we're heading today. I'm gonna try going deeper into the forest this time, heading off that way. Those things are so cute. But my goals for today, to level up and explore. And since those are stuff that I can get done really fast, I'm going to add another one on there. Maybe starting, to tame a creature. Oh, lag there. But the creature I'm going to be taming is, of course, the one I have been wanting to tame, the Trilobite. But in order to do that, to get the thing we need in order to start that process... Uh-oh. I need to eat something. I think that's enough. That should bring our food up all the way. That way, the meat we lose ain't gonna be any big ain't gonna be any big loss. I'm definitely in the future gonna have one of those. Preferably one with green on it. Whoa. Because you guys may not know this, but green is definitely my favorite color. And I'm gonna try to keep harvesting to a minimal in this episode. Because when I'm harvesting, I tend to really focus on that. So I think, and plus I don't think you guys want to see all that too much, so I might do that off camera. What is that? Okay, it's a friendly. Whoa! There's a lot of stuff I don't know about this game, so some stuff still surprises me. Must be at least level 30 to feed this creature. Okay. Oh hey, another green one. I wish I have to be a certain level to get those. Of course, I'm always looking out for better areas for building. Like if I come across an area that's just... seems like it's made for a base to go there, you know? Obviously, I'll kind of start moving. Whoa, lag. I'm trying not to make the bigger creatures mad. Is that the one that is... Hey guys, welcome back. The game crashed, and I didn't exactly know what area I was in, but I knew kind of where I was, and I see a snake. This thing's cool. Although, It seems like it doesn't have any slithering animation. Either that, or I have the game turned down so low that it doesn't. Oh, ow! Oh, does that mean I'm gonna... Oh, crap. Oh. As soon as he bit me, I bolted. And to the people who don't know, this is the knocked out state. My person has been rendered unconscious. And so, I got no choice but to just chill and lay around here. And totally at the mercy of everything around me. Alright, maybe it's seeing the thing with the one stars. The stuff in that is going down, which I think that means I'm gonna be waking up soon. Oh dang, my person makes noises. But let's see. Wow, I really don't have very much of the map unlocked at all. I've had to turn down a lot of stuff in the game because it is seriously so powerful. This game is really a monster of a game that it crashed the video card. And, oh, I actually went to go into options. This is what I have everything set on. I don't want to turn it down so low because then that kind of ruins, you know, the, the look of the game. But also, this game, because you can only enjoy it on a certain kind of, like, quality. Otherwise, it doesn't look that good. Whoa. I'm guessing that. So, I only know those by what they're commonly called, long necks. I know that ain't the scientific term. But that is just... A lot of people call it that. Oh, oops. Do I even have any materials to... Oh. Oh, wait. What does it require? Flint and thatch. Which I think I can get all with this pickaxe. I can now level up. I'm gonna increase my health again. I'm gonna learn that. Okay, what else should I learn? I have that. Ah, I can't learn that. Let's see. Now I can craft shoes. Fiber and hide. And now I need more fiber that I can craft me up some shoes. On the way here, I saw a couple of things that I didn't like. Like, I saw a bug. I don't like bugs. And then I got chased by a scorpion. I didn't want to waste your guys' time walking all the way back here, because as soon as I came back in, it spawned me all the way back at the shack. Alrighty then. Okay, I'm gonna put that there. And now I am the proud owner of a pair of shoes. I'm gonna start trying to head back. Maybe I can even start my process of taming now. My god, every time I see those ape things, I think it's an actual person. I'm like, what the heck? I'm on single player. That's just weird. I don't know if I'm gonna, like, I may also put this series on hold until I know for sure that it'll be able to run. I think I'm heading in the right direction. I need to get somewhere high. I need to be able to see if I can see my base. Okay, that means my base is this way, I believe. Because I remember that. Ooh, I need to be careful. Oh, whoa. I have a feeling this game's gonna crash any second. You scared the crap out of me. Oh. I didn't expect it to jump up in the air like that. Oh, yep, those are the bug things I saw. I don't like them. I also didn't like that. I seriously do not know my way around. Whoa! I think that thing just knocked down a tree. Oh! Oh, ow. Oh, does that mean... I hope that doesn't mean what I think it means. Okay. I don't even know what that was. Okay. I can still hear it. I don't like that. I'm tired. I don't want to be tired. I don't even know if I'm on the right beach. Well, I do have my spawn set, so dying ain't gonna really hurt me. Whoa. I may be on the wrong... I think I'm on the right place. In the right place. Of course, I may be on the wrong beach. Oh, nope, I'm here. Home, sweet home. Drop off my fiber, my hide, my rocks, flint, put my metal in there too, logs, thatch. I'm gonna throw that away. What level's that? 20. I don't think I can do that. I want to try to find a lower level. Trilbite. Well, it doesn't matter if I can or can't. Well, stuff happened in this video. Had some hardships, but all in all, got a lot done. Explored. We have unlocked a bit more to our map. Oh! Is that thing on the map me? Oh, dang. Okay. Well, that is all for this time. If you guys enjoyed the video, please like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you guys next time. And stay unique. See you guys.